Look at bald, bald, bald.
Dog.
Wait, is he trying to say?
Dog.
He says, I need a hug.
Dog.
So he wants a hug?
Dog.
Oh, Skittles!
Dog.
Definitely Skittles. I definitely need Skittles. Alright,
dog.
Energy flavored Skittles.
Dog.
Wait, is that Biggie?
Dog.
Alright.
Dog.
Can hear Gerald right now.
Dog.
Is that first prize?
Dog.
Hold on. No.
Hey,
hold on.
Hugs.
No.
Here I
please.
Come.
Please give me hugs. Please give me hugs. Biggie. Who's that? Okay.
Hey, where'd you go? Go back here.
That's pretty funny. Alright. 14. I hear every door you open. So we got our third picture, probably. Alright. So, what Gerald want? No. No. No, please.
Here I come.
Nope, not today. I don't even know what your name is. I'm so sorry. People will be saying this in the comments. Alright.
Dog.
I wonder where Gerald is now.
Dog.
But all he needs is a hug.
Dog.
But I'm not falling for that.
Dog.
All he wants to do is just slap me with that
dog.
Is that Caillou? Why is Caillou there?
Dog.
Oh, it's Mountain Dew. Oh, yes, I got a Mountain Dew. And what we have here is a plate of broccoli. Wait, oh, wait, did she have a spare jump rope? Okay, then. Where's Gerald? Oh, see over there. They're running. Man, all he wants is a hug, but I'm not falling for that. It says, wow. Alright. 4, 9, and then I hear every door you open. I just really hope nobody is there. Now, we got our fourth notebook.
Dog.
Picture.
Dog.
Oh, he just wants a hug.
Dog.
But I'm not falling for that.
Dog.
And
Caillou
will disappear. Yes, he disappeared right in my eyes.
Alright.
What's up first? I saw a playtime over there. Oh, no, I was running the halls. That was not good. Oh, no. No. Is that a finger? Why is that a finger? Okay. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh, wait, I ate it all. I wonder where he is now. Is he over there? He probably is now. Oh no, I can see him over there. Alright. Now, produce quick. When we're wait, is that Bully? Oh no, oh no. Oh man, he wants to hug so bad. Oh, I can see Gerald over there. I don't know if I'll go to this direction or not. We will double check. Is Bully there? Alright. I can see Gerald over there. I need to know if the principal, or the Bully is not here. Now it's time to use the Zesty Bar. Whoa, the Zesty Bar goes down fast? What? I didn't know that. Oh, the Bully's there. Okay, that's not good. I can see Bully.
Hey, where'd you go?
Is that the first prize? Oh, no. Oh, this is not good. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5. Oh, no. I can hear Gerald. He's approaching closely. But now. Oh, the Zesty Bar. Oh. I need. Oh, no, please. Do what? Oh. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, well, probably it's place time. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no, you didn't even. Oh, no. Okay, might as well do this. Just take my beast out of Bully. That's all that matters. I have no quarter. Oh, man, I hope he doesn't find me. Alright. I think I need to wait here first until Gerald. Oh, no. Okay, that's not good. Okay, alright, I have no choice. But maybe I'll do my old method like I did for the 72
Turbo.
Okay, maybe I'll do that instead. And maybe I can find some quarters so I can put a beast out of the way. Oh man, Gerald wants some hugs so bad right now, but I can't seem to do that. Alright, now, he wants some hugs, he's saying it multiple times. Alright, I'm gonna take a 6 notebook though. I didn't even take a 6 notebook. Fifth notebook is what I'm trying to say. Alright, 14 minus 4, I get angrier for every problem I get wrong. So we got that notebook, now let's move on to our 6 notebook. Maybe I'll try to find some quarters so I can find, oh, I see him over there. Now, I'm going to try and find a quarter around the hallway so I can try to get some, bee soda, because I have no backups left. Alright, so I need to find some quarters after I take the 6 notebook right here. I can hear Gerald going to the direction. Is that first prize? What? Okay, alright. Now we got that.
Here.
Minus 3, minus 1, and then I get angry if you get wrong. But this is not really the 7th notebook. I need to find a quarter around here somewhere.
I'm coming! Give me hugs! Here I come!
Oh no, please. Please don't give me hugs. Oh no, please.
I want the longest hug ever!
Oh no, looks like I have to go this end. Alright, here you go. There you go. Now I need to find that quarter around here somewhere.
Go back here!
Oh no, that's not good. Alright, Piggy will be going to this direction too, so in case something happens. Alright. Oh no, okay. Good, please. No,
I
need this locker.
Alright,
there you go. Perfect. Alright, Biggie. Looks like I dodged you from these lockers because these actually really help. Alright. Now. Okay, well, the Bully's there. Hold on. Is she? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, well, looks like I have to go to the school faculty. Oh. Where's Gerald?
Oh, no.
He's going really fast. He's approaching really fast right now. I've never seen Gerald approach this really fast. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I got caught by 50 seconds of attention. Oh no, this is not good. Where is he? Oh no. I've never seen Gerald this fast before. Oh no. Oh no, it's not good. Oh no. Alright, I'll do this. It's the only way. I know I'm using this yellow door lock this early. I have no idea why. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, things are starting to be different. I want to use this just in case. Hold on. Gerald, whoa! The sweeper. Okay. Alright, so Gerald must be gone, which is good. So right now, I'm gonna be taking this Zesty Bar right here, in case something happens. Make sure I don't get caught by the Archcrafters, because I have... Oh, man. Where's Gerald? Oh, no.
Hello, Petey and Mommy here. Today we're watching YouTube, so we're watching Pinview vs. Bonzi 22. Sometime soon.
Don't be so lucky, though.
I want to play with someone.
Good evening.
Let's do a demo.
Another day, another CD. What do you want to hear?
What have you got by Madonna?
I have the Immaculate Collection from 1990. Would you like to hear something from that?
What have you got by Bonnie Raitt?
I have the Bonnie Raitt Collection from 1990.
Play something from that.
How about Sugar Mama?
Fine.
Okay.
Then I'd like to hear something from Stepping Out.
How about Wolves in Love?
No, something else.
How about Waking Us in Two?
Sure.
Okay.
Play something classical after that.
certain nuages.
Who wrote that?
Lord Daisy.
Sure.
Okay.
How long will all that last?
17 minutes.
Start playing.
Send your word.
Skip this.
While you're looking to find. Okay.
Don't you feel like...
Speech recognition, and I'm going to use the mouse to control other animation behavior. First, I'll pull back the camera a little bit. Okay, now I'll select a position for Petey to fly to.